Welcome to Interactive Data Visualization with Bokeh. My name is Brian Vandeven. I'm one of the core developers of the open source Bokeh project. Bokeh is a platform for creating data applications in the browser with interactive visualizations, controls, and tools. It is easy to create simple plots, but is also capable of versatile and highly expressive graphics. Bokeh has a high-level interface for common statistical charting and exploratory analysis. It can present streaming and dynamic data sources and can handle large data sets in a number of different ways. Bokeh was designed from the start to take advantage of modern browsers for presentation and can create standalone but highly interactive HTML documents or rich applications backed by the Bokeh server. Most of all, Bokeh affords these features from the comfort of Python without needing to jump into JavaScript, CSS, or lots of web tech. Here we see a variety of plots and applications that are possible with Bokeh. There are simple, single plots, but also sophisticated applications with controls for interacting with and drilling down into the data. We can have linked selections between plots and tables, or handle streaming financial data. During this course, we will learn how to perform basic plotting using the Bokeh.plotting interface. This high-level interface allows you to connect data values and columns directly to the visual properties of shapes, called glyphs. We will cover different kinds of common data formats that can be used out of the box, and also show how to make special customizations to glyph appearance based on events like selections and hovers. We will see how to arrange multiple plots into different kinds of layouts on a page, how to easily create linked interaction between multiple plots, and how to add annotations such as legends and hover tooltips to improve our visualizations. Next, we will spend some time exploring Bokeh.charts, which is Bokeh's very high-level interface for common statistical charting. It can be used quickly to create histograms, box plots, scatter plots, and more directly from pandas data frames. We will continue by learning about the Bokeh server and how it can be used to connect plots and controls, such as sliders, drop-down menus, and buttons, to the powerful libraries for analytics and data science that are available in Python, without needing to write a ton of JavaScript. Finally, we will end with a case study, a rich interactive explorer for the famous Gapminder dataset. See you in the course.